next time.
Usually I never lose my head like that.
Too far off.
How about a real challenge next time?
Keep your eyes open.
Moving on.
That's not a hammer. Lady Smith, dirty girl.
Good. I'll try some. They could be anywhere.
Sweet.
Armored car assembly should kick this whole uprising into high gear. Or that this barrel will in turn. No? Nothing on that? Well.
Okay.
Up with his vehicle. Lock it down.
Stay focused.
That thing is gonna run us over. Find who's driving it. Scour the area. Sack it up.
You want me to bring the hammer down?
I love a hands-on approach.
Failure to comply will result in extreme. Continuing unlawful activity will result in arrest. Surrender yourself. Failure to comply will result in extreme.
Stop this shit! Come on!
Who's hacking that whip? Piece of shit, boy. Ending the search.
just wants a kiss? That's awesome!
No, I...
Time for the big guns! And my gun? I need hammer! Lady smashed, you dirty girl! How come every building over here looks like it was built by an evil wizard?
Must be visible and mean at all times. The area for suspicious behavior. Well, that probably hurt the resale value. Challenge time. Got it.
Greetings to you all. Today is about love, binds all together in the big family called humanity. God's love and our love for our neighbor both guide our spiritual path. They shine beacons on our moral steps through this life. And open the gates. Love is needed now, more than ever. We open up and let it guide us. We must show to those. It's unwanted that they have a home, that there's and sisters who care for them, who peace and warmth. This is a calling too. Let's open our doors. And let's share our bread. Let our hearts become mightier than fear and darkness. This parish will become a haven for those who need protection, a bed for the tired, a table for the hungry, and an embrace for the lonely. We must all accept this role given to us by our faith. We must not stand by while angst boils into hate. Let's pray.
How about a real challenge next time?
Kill a lot of pigeons.
still got it. Final challenge next time.
Are you lost or tempest tossed? Welcome to Clare Waters. Remember when London was cool? When Piccadilly was a funky system, Isbuken. That's why we can't.
Challenge next time.
And you're hanging about why?
You! Stop!
I saw.
Shit!